what Robert Sacchi say about expert. Expert means expert at crime. It is really, from my experience, I saw that. You know, expert, they're just in expert in some area or business organization making them expert to do expert crime. And even central government don't know that, how they're doing crime really. Really doing crime, they even don't know how they're doing it, how effective to the people. You know, Robert Sacchi, he is an investor and businessman from the US, America. He's worldwide, truly, advising people about business, about lifestyle, really. I'm really supporting him. I think in my practical life also, I see people really doing shortcut and people really making money, making power, and they don't care what happened with this, their activity. And people really very, very unhappy. They have no natural life. They have no right, no human right, really. And they're just suffering a lot. They can't do anything. They can't tell anything. They sometimes tell to friends, whoever they know. And you know, people always try to tell me their problem, doesn't matter which community they are. And from childhood, I got different life. Like, my father was a government officer in the forest, you know, forest is natural land. So I see how is natural life, is how gorgeous, how attractive life. But when unnatural life, people by expert, by brainwashing central government, really killing people life, people natural life every way. And it is shortcut business. Main problem is shortcut business. They're making money shortcut way. And it is like a circle. It's not really solving. Nobody is still. We have to who know business and who know law and who is creative brain. They maybe can save this system to save people, really. So I think so. Robert Sacchi and my ex. Robert Sacchi, what's saying and what I have experienced is same, really. Expert means expert criminal. They're damaging society, they're damaging people's life. And very old-fashioned business is still continue by the expert, really. Which one negatively, really, going wrong direction and damaging people's life. Expert making really people life part by part and killing them, really. You know, hanging punishment from the first world is not anymore, but hanging punishment for every second still continue. Try to find out what is this and solve it. And we have to solve it, really. And this is how cheaply this business still continue. I can't really believe it. And just I try to investigate and try to study more to help system. You know, when I used to do maths class, and my maths classmate say, "Wow, you are very good. You go hot brain for maths. Why not be maths teacher?" You know, I don't want to be teacher in school. I want to be teacher for the system making. Maybe for the world, for human being to do something. So this how we have to calculate. Last time I saw a man, white man, for official matter. So he said, you see, news also, they're brainwashing. So everything started away, just making horrible business to making people unhappy, really. Or you can say bad customer service, it is going on, really. So honestly, right customer service, how have to do, everybody together have to make it, calculate it and make a decision, really, to make people really happy. You know, charity money, this is misusing, public money, misusing, really. How budgeting going on? It is really totally wrong way going on and making people more suffering. So time to think like this. which your budget have to go, which your money have to go to make people happy, to improve our world, to give people human rights. Let's fight for human rights for every single person. Nobody should misuse the system to make shortcut money and shortcut success and expert. They shouldn't make our life part. So let's do our clever job, try to find out what's going on in society and what have to do. I don't know, I can explain what I try to say. You can give me your opinion, comment below, so I will know or I will explain more what I try to say. Bye and peace.